Good morning, dear class 1 children. Welcome to math classes. Children, today we are going to solve the exercise addition of coins from page number 78 in your math textbook. So let us read. ADDITION, addition of coins coins. Children, you all know that addition means add karna, jodna. Coins means sikke. Okay? Here in this exercise, coins ka amounts ko add karenge. Okay? Let us read ADDAT. The first sum is 50 pice, P-A-I-S-E, pice plus 50 pice is equal to how much? So, children, money sums. This chapter money, okay? Addition, so subtraction, so sub, normal addition, subtraction, jaise hi solve karenge. So, here in this sum, this is 1's place and this is 10's place. First, we will add the numbers of 1's place. Here in the 1's place, the numbers are 0 and 0. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. And one more thing, 0 has no value. And 5 plus 5, keep first 5 in your mind and open 5 fingers in your hand. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, the answer is 10. So children, the answer is 50 pice plus 50 pice is equal to 100 pice. Understand children? And second one, 50 pice plus 50 pice. Children, again, same sum diya gaya hai. Please pay attention. Here, answer mein rupees isko poocha gaya hai. Yahan 50 plus 50, 100 hai na, 100 pice hai. Yahan rupees is diye hai. So, isko kaisa karenge? Please pay attention. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. 5 plus 5 is equal to 100. Sorry, 10. Okay? 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. The amount is 100. Okay, 50 plus 50 is equal to 100 na, lekin 100 rupees to nahi ho sakte hain, hai na, 50 rupees plus 50 rupees 100 rupees ho sakte hain, lekin 50 pice plus 50 pice 100 pice hai na, so isko main rupees mein convert karke dikhaungi. Children, 1, 2, first two numbers ke baad ek point likhenge, right side se count karenge, 1's place, 10's place chodke, yahan ek point likhenge, dot likhenge, tabhi ye is answer ke liye suitable hai, 1 rupee. Okay, kyunki bachon, 100 pice is equal to 1 rupee. Okay, malum hai na, 1 rupee equal to 100 pice, book mein diya gaya hai na, 1 rupee equal to 100 pice. So, 100 pice equal to 1 rupee. Dono value same hai. Lekin yahan rupee ko show karne ke liye, 1's place, 10's place, 2 places ke baad ek point likhenge to, tabhi ye rupees mein pad sakte hai. Okay, children? And next one, 1 rupee plus 1 rupee. Here, rupees is ko count kar rahe hum log. 1 rupee plus 1 rupee equal to 1 plus 1, 2. 2 rupees. Okay. And next sum, 1 rupee plus 2 rupees is equal to. Kya hota hai? What is the answer? 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. The answer is 3 rupees. Next, 2 rupees plus 2 rupees is equal to 4. 2 plus 2 is equal to 4 na. And 5 rupees plus 1 rupee is equal to, after 5, 6. 6 rupees. Next sum, 2 rupees plus 5 rupees is equal to how much? Okay. 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. 7 rupees. And 5 rupees plus 5 rupees. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10 rupees. The answer is 10 rupees. Okay, children. In the market, 50 pice coin, 1 rupee coin, 2 rupees coin, and 5 rupees coin, and even 10 rupees and 20 rupees coins also available. Okay, children. And at the same time, in today's work, I have given this work. Look at this. Coin exchange mein, 1 rupee ko exchange badalenge to 100 pice milta hai. Okay, different coins mein milega. 10 rupees coins, 10 pice coins ho sakte hai, 20 pice coins ho sakte hai, 50 pice coins bhi ho sakte hai. And at the same time, the Indian rupee symbol is this one, rupiya. Okay. And here, 1 rupee is equal to 100 pice. Hai na? 1 rupiya mein 100 pice rehte hain. Okay. So, usko kaise pata chalega? 1 multiplied by 100 equal to 100 pice. 2 rupees is equal to how many pice? So, 2 multiplied by 100. Koi bhi number dete hain. Okay. Usko hum kya karenge? 100 se multiply karenge. 2 rupees equal to 200 pice. That is 2 multiplied by 100, 200 pice. Okay. Ye sab next class mein padhenge. Just aap log ka idea ke liye main diya hoon. Okay. Next student, some students are using new books, new math book. Okay, and some are using old math book. Okay, the content is same. Okay, content same hai, lekin sirf numbers different hai. Okay, children, so observe this and practice all these exercises. Okay, children, thank you.